this area redound to the benefit, not just simply for the workers, the children of those parents who are being laid off, but current serving officers. It would redound to their benefit that their children can come to the UN headquarters and get the necessary quotient to help them to manage their common entrance exam. It will not only just simply train to prepare them to pass the exam, but we will have a component inside there that will deal with the whole question of reading, because these two educators have indicated to us that there is a problem. And therefore, we will be taking small groups with an expert who will get in the whole exercise of getting the children to read and read properly, which they envisage then will help them to understand and interpret the paper that is placed before them.
So thank you, ICBL, for partnering with us. I've been hoping that other members of corporate Barbados will see the importance of programs like this as we try to empower our young people, especially those persons who have become disadvantaged in this environment as it is now. We have a social responsibility to make these things right. And I'm glad this morning that ICBL has found it possible to continue, because this is not the first time we would have had a relationship with ICBL. I don't think it would be the last one. And I'm very, very glad that ICBL continues to show its corporate responsibility to this country and indeed to the members of the National Union of Public Workers.
In mind that we have enhanced our comprehensive suite of life insurance products early this year. Our universal life product is specially designed to be used as an educational savings tool, where parents will not only be able to provide life insurance cover for their children, but also save funds towards their continued educational needs. On behalf of the team here at ICBL, we want to assure the National Union of Public Workers that we eagerly look forward to continuing our investment in the development of our young people and pledge to continue our support to this initiative.